Rich Fogler was driving quarter midgets almost from his earliest memory, and he was a winner from the very beginning. He did not simply excel at one form of motorsports, or in any one season, or for any one car owner. He placed within the top three in seasonal USAC championships a total of 19 times, with at least one top three ranking every year for 12 straight years. He placed within the top three of the Silver Crown and Sprint and Midget Series in the same season three times, including 1980, when he became the only driver ever to win the Sprint and Midget titles in the same season. And he threw in a third in the Silver Crown division for good measure. In 1989, he won the USAC Sprint title, was third in the Silver Crown and Midgets, and he finished eighth in the Indianapolis 500. He won 95 national midget features on his way to five separate titles, and his 35 sprint wins combined with others to give him 134 national wins. Only A.J. Foyt has more, and that doesn't include non-national competition like the Indianapolis Speedrome, where his record of 26 wins has never been broken. Nor does it include success with other organizations. Richie did it all, running 70, 80, 90 times a year, even flying his private plane to the tracks in order to race as many times as he could. The racing world mourned his passing in a sprint racing accident at Salem, Indiana on July the 21st, 1990. When the accident occurred, he was running, appropriately enough, in first. He was one of the last of the old breed. He came up the hard way. Richie, you gave us years of sheer entertainment, and the memories will last forever. We miss you.